needed, and it was started off really well for Ye and Lee, but the Indonesians had a much closer game in the second, really challenged their opponents. So they must have taken try and get control, which is, I think, key as a strategy when playing the India Open. This is a grip as a result. Lines at the moment covered the mid-court. Defending by Chinese. She held her ground by Kusumawati. Currently at 0-1 because they did lose in the second round, whereas Ye and Lee don't have Chajanto and Kusumawati on the other hand. The negative second round record, 6-8, but didn't get enough. Net roll wide, 7 points ahead now. Oh, she got to it. The net is passed down to a minimum, actually. Lead it 2-1 and haven't really looked back since. The flat game. finally she gets that he wanted. Nice lift. Missed. Landed out. Nicely placed. Oh. Players, but he's also got to re-strategize because whatever they were trying to do in that opening game backfired. Clash of rackets. Last year, of course, these two won the US Open. Yehong. They had a pretty impressive 2023 here in Lee. Four semi-finals as well. Saw them reach that career high ranking in October last year of 11. Nice net coverage by Kusumawati. Those two pictures, Yap and Cheng, in three games. They got to the final of the Hyla Open towards the end of last year. Losing to Tang and Tse in three games. Oh, he missed the last. Clash of rackets on the other end now. And she tried. This 3-point lead, changing things up. It is indeed 9-3. Well, we talked about 11. How slight amount of drift, I'd say. These are cool conditions. There's a little the near end. Oof. Well, we saw them gone away. And a 9-point game. A little too loose from Pitts, sort of got under that arm air. Oh, defending. Ooh, he changed his racket as well. Second to go.
Out.
And a poor serve from Kusumawati, who find that kind of form. I think the end that they're in will have a lot to say about how they turn things around. The big lead here, if they get that second game now in the third. Yeah, that's. Oh, it's a great route. This first half is keep pace with your opponents, stay within touching distance. And the change of ends. We'll see them. Going long. In the second game, now one more time with the strings. Proving a little too hard, too much. Hits from the net, rewarded. Unable to defend their crown. Haven't won a Super 750. Kusumawati to really trouble their opponents. Good hit. Fantastic. Found an opportunity there. Now she missed. There was a bit of hesitation. Indonesian comeback. It's not over till it's over. And they'll need to play. Decision. How about that for some? That was the defining moment. Good defending.